it was epic Ghostbusters.
Ghostbusters.
Yes.
Well, I'm going to keep this brief, so I'll tell you a short anecdote about my childhood. I just wanted to know what it was like working with your nemesis, Snowball, working with Roddy McDowall.
Oh my God. What a delight as a human being. Roddy McDowall was the quintessential gentleman.
What a sweet man.
He showed up to the sessions in a tweed sport coat, perfectly pressed white shirt, and an ascot tie. He was old Hollywood in every best sense of that word.
Yeah.
He was on time. He was delightful. I never got the impression from him. Now, this is a man who, you know, was known for throwing parties on this Malibu deck. I mean, if you go on YouTube, go Roddy McDowall home movies, you'll see, you know, Jane Fonda in a bikini on his Malibu deck getting a foot rub from John Philip Law. I mean, it was like, you know, just...
Sounds like Saturday at Rob's house.
Yeah. And so he was, you know, Hollywood royalty, and I never got a sense for a second that he felt like he was slumming by doing a cartoon.
No.
You know, he was delighted to be there. The work was as real and important as the film of the Welsh Miner Town.
How
Green Was My Valley. I mean, he treated it with the same professionalism, and he grew to love Snowball. I mean,
totally.
Badgery relationship behind it. You know?
He was fantastic.
He never went off into his trailer or anything like that. He hung out with us.
He did,
you know?
and he answered all my questions, and I said, my God, because he still hung out with Elizabeth Taylor.
Yeah.
It was like, what's it like? What was it like to do Planet of the Apes? And he could not, I'm so glad you asked that question. He could not have been more dear. And he was also very ill with cancer.
Yeah.
When we were working with him, and I mean, most a professional, this guy never missed a beat. He was absolutely the most gentle, sweet soul. Never let anybody know he wasn't feeling good. Showed up, laughed, answered all of our questions, and I mean, it's one of the thrills of my life to be able to work with Roddy McDowall. And he was a gerbil! How cool was that?
I felt so sad when
you guys. Oh, was he calling?
I lost a friend.
Yeah. But thank you for asking. That's a wonderful question. Thank you. Oh, honey, thank you so much. We have time for one more?
We have time for, like, one more question.
Okay.
All right. Well, I just want to say...